Normal airplanes are pretty boring. Every aircraft at the airport has the same outdated design. However, not every plane was designed the same. What you see here is a ring wing plane, a technical masterpiece that looks like it belongs in a sci-fi movie. This unique aircraft design could have changed the way we fly, but this genius idea never saw the light of day. This is the story of the ring wing planes that never got to experience the sky. Ring wing planes are a type of aircraft that feature a unique circular wing design that surrounds the fuselage. The design also includes a vertical stabilizer that replaces the traditional tail of a plane. There are several variations of this design, including the annular wing, also known as the cylindrical or ring wing, the joined wing, the box wing, and spheroid tip devices. Let's begin where the idea of this groundbreaking innovation in aviation technology came from. The concept of ring wing planes has been around for a while, with their roots in the dawn of aviation from the French. The concept is that an airplane's fuselage and tail, while they provide lateral control, add a great deal of weight and drag and do not contribute to lift. A flying wing without those appendages would be vastly more efficient and thus travel farther, if it could be controlled. After much tinkering, the idea of ring wings came into being. An early example of the closed wing was on the Bell Riot aircraft. The lifting surfaces are made of two annular wings mounted in tandem, and the latter version replaced the forward annular wing with a biplane and added a canard four-plane to make it a three-service aircraft. Later, in 1944, the German designer Ernst Heinkel began working on an annular wing VTOL multi-role single-seater called the Lurk, but the project was soon abandoned. After the Second World War, interest in ring-wing planes began to grow, and several designs were developed by different aviation companies. In the 1950s, the Russian aviation company Antonov developed a ring-wing glider, a simple example of a ring-wing plane which uses two paper hoops instead of wings to create the force of lift that makes it fly, which demonstrates the potential of the design for improving stability and lift. Some aviation enthusiasts have even said that if the war had gone on longer, the Germans could have used these plane designs to achieve the first stealth bomber. However, it wasn't until the 1980s that ring-wing planes began to attract serious attention in the aviation industry. In 1982, NASA began a project called the Advanced Turboprop Aircraft ATPA program, which aimed to develop a new type of aircraft with a ring-wing design that would offer significant improvements in fuel efficiency and noise reduction. The ATPA project involved collaboration between several aerospace companies, including Boeing and Lockheed Martin, and resulted in the development of several prototype ring-wing planes. Unfortunately, the project was eventually shelved due to the challenges of developing a self-supporting closed wing that was strong enough to withstand the stresses of flight, and other reasons which we will delve into moving forward. Now moving on to the big question. Why was there so much hype in the world of engineers for these planes? The answer is simple. Because the potential for ring-wing planes is immense. The plane can carry up to as many as 120 passengers, and because of the fuel efficiencies of the design, it would be perfect if you were planning a trip to those commuter destinations that don't really reach high altitudes. Because a ring-wing plane doesn't have actual wingtips, the wingtip vortices and the downwash of the wing that they cause aren't completely eliminated. With this unique design, they have the potential to revolutionize the aviation industry by reducing fuel consumption and emissions, while at the same time providing a more comfortable and enjoyable flying experience for the passengers. They promise to reduce fuel consumption by up to 30% and were more stable in the air thanks to this innovative design. The planes were even tested and certified by aviation authorities, including the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, in the United States. This can help take a big step towards ensuring that the aviation industry takes more responsibility for the pollution caused by emissions. Given that the industry is single-handedly responsible for causing 10% of the air pollution in the U.S. and approximately 3.5% on a global level, powerful. Furthermore, the ring-wing planes can be used for a variety of purposes, whether it's small personal planes or large commercial airliners. Their increased lift capabilities and improved stability make them a great option for cargo planes, as they can carry more weight with less fuel consumption. In terms of appearance, ring-wing planes certainly stand out from the crowd. The circular wing gives them a sleek and futuristic look that sets them apart from other traditional planes. Additionally, the circular wing design allows for more creative and innovative interior design options, thanks to which you could get a much more aesthetically pleasing, unique, and enjoyable passenger experience. The potential benefits of ring-wing planes don't stop there. Another one of the cool features of the ring-wing plane is their increased stability and lift capabilities. The circular wing design provides a large surface area, allowing the plane to generate more lift, which means shorter runways and no impact on crosswinds. This gives them the potential to reduce noise pollution, as their unique wing design reduces the amount of noise generated during takeoff and landing. This is a huge benefit, especially if you are someone living in communities near airports. You would vouch for what a big relief this would be. This would hence significantly reduce the impact of noise pollution, as well as air pollution, and increase the quality of life in these communities. All these benefits seem to be making ring-wing planes a universal favorite already, be it the environment, the aviation industry, the passengers, or the airport neighborhood. However, there are still stakeholders who do not seem to be in agreement. But before we dive deeper into why the ring-wing design failed, please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss out on the latest and greatest in the world of luxury. And now, coming to the big question, why have the ring-wing planes mostly remained confined to the realms of studies and conceptual designs? Despite their promising start, well, there are several reasons for this downfall, mainly revolving around financial issues and technical difficulties. To begin with, these kinds of aircraft suffer from increased parasitic drag and require careful design to avoid flutter and boundary layer separation. In layman's terms, the fuel saved from increased lift is canceled out by increased drag. Another major issue with ring-wing planes is that of funding. The design isn't as mature and well understood as conventional planes, making it more expensive to achieve. Also, the production of planes requires specialized parts and manufacturing processes that are expensive to implement. This ends up making them less attractive to airlines who are looking for cost-effective solutions to their transportation needs. Moreover, pilots have to undergo specialized training to fly the ring-wing planes, since they are handled differently from traditional planes, which just means higher training budgets for the airlines. Additionally, the unique design of the ring-wing planes made them more difficult to maintain and repair. This only adds up to the technical difficulties that are already expensive to overcome and require more expertise. These issues ultimately led to a decline in demand for the planes and the eventual end of production. Despite their ultimate failure, the ring-wing planes remain a fascinating innovation in aviation history. Their unique design and promising start are a reminder for us to see how even the most groundbreaking technologies can struggle to gain widespread acceptance. This makes the story of the ring-wing plane a cautionary tale about the dangers of pursuing innovation at all costs. While the idea of a ring-shaped wing structure may have seemed exciting and promising, the reality was that it was too impractical and inefficient to be of any use to the aviation industry. While they may not have changed the course of air travel, their story serves as a reminder of the importance of continued innovation and perseverance in the face of adversity. NASA is also developing high-payoff technologies for a new generation of safe, environmentally compatible, and highly productive aircraft. Students will construct ring-winged aircrafts and test and improve on their design. While there are still many engineering challenges that need to be overcome before ring-wing planes can take flight on a commercial scale, their potential benefits are clear. As technology continues to advance, it's likely that we'll see more and more ring-wing planes in the skies. And who knows, maybe one day we'll look back on traditional wing designs and wonder how we ever flew without ring wings.